Welcome to Oxford 2017. It's 18 months. If it's your first time, welcome. But if you're here last time, it's 18 months since we're here. And the way this conference seems to be moving on a biannual time, the next time we meet will be our 20th birthday, so we'll do something really, really special there. Welcome if it is the first time. The way the morning will pan out is as it is in your programme there. One of those days, a number of things. One is the educational part. That almost sounds like schoolish, but it's learning afresh and it's interacting. The question time, and then the coffee breaks are also to it's not over-engineered relationships and building up this thing that the PHA is, and it's going to be my pleasure. I've been doing this conference now for about 15 years, and for the first time, Ian Armstrong has been given a slot to talk, which is, I've only been coming 15 years, but my welcome and introduction is longer than the time I've been given for a talk, so it's something to look forward to. I can assure you what I've got to say. And there'll be some images of me that will be shocking. So during your coffee break, particularly the ladies, if you want to bring in some sunglasses, with one or two pictures that you'll find quite unbelievable. What I'm going to do is ask the speakers to in the booklet is there sort of a bit of a biog, and use that as a way of introducing themselves. Some faces are familiar. I think, Luke, is it your first time at this conference? So Luke is the new boy, but when he stands in front of you, you'll know that he's not as young as he might have. But he's been around a long time as well, haven't you, Luke, really? Yeah, so, yeah. But it is a privilege to have you. And it's going to be Sean Clayton, who actually works for the PHA, his first time. And he's extremely nervous. So, and I am as well, because I've sat for 2 hours going through his talk, and I'm extremely. But good on Sean for having the guts to do this, okay? When we have the coffee break, we're going to have a coffee break in the morning. I really would want to encourage you to try getting back on time. Otherwise, it does push things out, and that makes it really quite problematic. Mobile phones off, please, on vibrate if you can. Nothing more disconcerting than your mobile phone going off. For you as an individual, for the speaker, it can be quite interruptive. We're not expecting a fire drill, so if there is a fire, alarms go off. We need to act upon it. Fire exit over there, and at the back. And other than that, I'm going to start by introducing Paul Corris, Professor Paul Corris from Newcastle. A very happy man this weekend. A Newcastle fan, guaranteed to be playing in the Premiership next year. I'm not sure if it's just for one season or if it's a guest appearance yet again. But good on you, Paul. You deserve every so often a place in the spotlight, and this is your chance this morning. So welcome, Paul.